Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. Welcome, family and friends, and to anyone who's watching online, Mom and Dad, hi. My brother played pre-service. Part of the reason I had him play pre-service was because I have a ton of siblings in this group, and I value my brother and our musical relationship. He's younger and bigger. He's a little bit better than me. So I gave him the harder part. We're going to play a duet later. My name is Leah Needham. I'm the piano teacher here, one of the piano teachers here. A couple of girls and boys are going to be coming in and out. So as formal as they are dressed, you guys can chat a little and come and go as you please. There's a couple of parents playing tonight. So as your child comes up for their solo, come on up so we can keep it moving. We have a lot of songs to get through. So again, come and go as you please. Something we've talked about in lessons this year is being expressive, right? And the way that we play. So tonight they've been working so hard and their fruits of their labor are going to prove amazing. They're fabulous kids. Did you know that when you play a musical instrument, you are using all the parts of your brain? Your eyes, your ears, your hand coordination. So we got the cream of the crop, and I'm excited to have them show off for you a little bit tonight. After Lauren Dietrich's song, I believe she's the 11th, whoever's here, after my brother and I play our solo, I'm going to have you guys come up for a picture really quick. And then I have a bunch of soccer girls that need to get out of here. So we're juggling life. All right. Enjoy the show, and I invite Abby to come on up. Oh, one more thing. Because there's a lot of songs to get through, please refrain from clapping after the solo. You may clap after the duet or the second song. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Mom, if you're still listening. Thank you for coming, and for the last survivors, we did it. That was a long recital, and I'm so proud of all your talent. One more round of applause. We still have a couple of lessons left before Christmas. If you're not sick of Christmas music yet, just encourage practice still. We'll have one more recital in April, I believe. May gets kind of crazy, so I'll get you the date. Thank you again for coming, and we'll see you at church in this Advent season. Thanks again. Good job, guys.